I'm gonna get in a lot of trouble for this. There's a big celebration tonight to be had in Seth Rollins' name for sure, but there's also a big celebration for a man who is responsible for all of us being here. The father of WWE, you could call him, and he is celebrating his 70th birthday today. And that's my father, Vince McMahon. Now I know that he will not come out here, so I would like to ask all of you to please join me in singing Happy Birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear
Mr. McMahon.
Happy birthday to you.
And many more.